I'm Chad Miller. I work for the Gravity Group out of Cincinnati, Ohio. We do wooden roller coasters, design, engineering, and construction. Well, in the end of 2015, leading into 2016, of course, we completed ZDT project, Switchback, which I'm still in love with. Even, you know, sometimes other projects come along and we always joke that our favorite project is our current project. But Switchback still is holding a special place in my heart, so there's that. It's just such a weird coaster and I love weird things. And then of course, opening in spring of 2016 was Timber, Wallaby Rhône-Alpes in France, near Lyon, a little bit south of Geneva. And I think it's about 55 feet tall, 1,600-ish feet long. And it's just got some really cool, unique banking in it. We do kind of a thing, and that's kind of a highlight of it, and people are really liking it. And a lot of interest this year at the show. People coming by and saying, we want something like Timber. It's kind of become a European showcase piece for us, I think. Oh, and of course, jobs in China. Always have jobs in China. So we have one, there will be one opening here within the coming months. And we're at Xiamen, it's a Fan of Wild Park. And then we're already on our working on the next one. It'll start construction soon, but I can't say where that one's at yet. But in China. Well, of course, every year at the show, we bring our timber liner. And a lot of times we use it as a tool to announce a new project. But this year, we just said, let's put something on the front of this thing to grab attention and show people what we can do and how cool it can be. And so we had all kinds of different ideas, but we settled on the dragon. And then we had to think a Chinese dragon or like King Arthur style dragon or you know what. And so we kind of went with this. It's not the Chinese dragon, but I've seen a lot of people from Chinese parks standing there and taking pictures. So I think they like it anyway. And it was just kind of the funny thing about this was we had no idea what to do with the wings. You know, we were looking at photos of, or not photos, obviously renderings of dragons. There aren't too many photos of dragons. and they all have their wings out, you know, these huge wingspans. It's like, well, we can't do that on a coaster. You know, can't have things sticking out 20 feet each way. So we left it up to the guy that we contract to do the fiberglass work to come up with a creative way to get some sizable wings on there without having them stick way out. And that's what he came up with, and I think it's awesome. It's just a menacing, really cool looking dragon. So it's been a lot of it's gotten the attention that we hoped it would, and maybe it'll be on somebody's coaster in a couple of years. We did have some really good meetings at the show this year, and we have locked one down. I can't say what it is. There are, I imagine, rumors going around, and the rumors are true. But I just can't say what it is. And so we're really excited about that, looking forward. So that'll be opening this coming summer. And we have several really solid leads from parks that are not necessarily in a hurry to get something done for next year, but 2018, 19, 20 look really solid right now. And I think we're gonna be busy pretty steadily for a few years, and that's always a good thing. And of course, China is always going to keep us busy as well. And I'll put this out there, our R&D team is hard at work developing something that we as the Gravity Group have never done before. So we'll see how that goes.